Well, exercise and eating healthy, it's two things that often don't go hand in hand for a lot of people, but it's amazing when it comes to points how that might be a little incentive one.
Yeah, we were just talking in the break about how Canadians love their points.
We do. We're suckers for them, aren't we?
Yeah, and just yesterday we were talking about Aeroplan and how all of those changes with Air Canada are coming into effect, so there's no doubt that Canadians love their points. This is a app and website. It's a Toronto company, and it's in British Columbia, Newfoundland, as well as here in Ontario, called Carrot Rewards, that actually offers you points, like things like scene points, Aeroplan points, different types of points, just for doing things like walking and being fit. And it's doing so well that they have actually stepped it. Canadians have walked 1 trillion points, which is kind of crazy. And they're doing so well that they're expanding nationally.
1 trillion steps. What would
one
that be?
Trillion.
Is that a billion miles?
I don't even know how many times around the world that
that's
is.
It's a lot of steps.
But it just goes to show that. You know, when it comes to points, Canadians love them, and they're willing to even do things like work out for points.
Now, does the app, do you have to punch in where you've walked, or is it almost work like GPS?
So it's almost like you have one of those like fitness type trackers, or you have the app on your phone, and it records all that information, and it sends it up, and then you can exchange those points for other things. And this isn't the only one. In the States, there's actually Google Fit, which is a similar app that allows you to compete with your friends, and you can again gain points and compete with one another. Apple Watch has a very similar thing. So it's taking this whole fitness world, which can be, you know, a daunting task for many.
It can be pretty overwhelming, yeah.
And bringing a level of competition so you can play with your friends and you can beat each other to working out.
Yeah, and add a little incentive and simple things to get the points as well. It's not like you have to go hit the gym every day. You just as much as simple as walking, which can be one of the best workouts you can have.
Yeah.
It's healthy and good for you.
But a Canadian success story in Carrot, which I'm super excited about.
All right, very cool.
Thanks.
Thank you very much. When's coming up?